heat sink explosion.
Yep.
Isn't this going to damage the processor itself?